This segment of 60 Second Inspirations is brought to you by the Bay Athletic Club in Alpena.
After 22 years of smoking, Stephanie Staklewitz built up the strength to quit. Getting fit and eating healthy fueled her success. Stephanie would laugh at people who exercise and never thought twice about eating fast food. To lose weight, she looked for the quick fix and asked her doctor to prescribe weight loss pills. Her mindset did not change until her husband asked her to join a corporate fit challenge. The first meeting with her coach opened her eyes to a new way of living. Over the next 6 weeks, she found workouts she loved, started cooking at home, and created healthy habits that stuck. When the Corporate Fit Challenge ended, Stephanie was just beginning. She searched for more challenges like the Hero Rush 7K obstacle course and lifting heavy with Bay Athletic Club's Body Beauty. Stephanie was committed to a healthy lifestyle in so many ways, but still smoking. One day, her trainer asked her when she was going to quit, and she realized she was out of excuses. Quitting was her next challenge. Many who meet her are surprised to know that she is living fit and tackling life with multiple sclerosis. Today, she is fit, happy, smoke-free, and keeping her MS in control. Stephanie went from ridiculing healthy people to advocating this lifestyle to others.